Oh, spirits, carry my son swiftly on the world. Do not make him suffer any longer. He does not deserve to die. Spare him the pain.
Praetorians!
What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle-scarred veteran of the campaigns?
Drop your swords or I will kill you where you
stand. Murderer!
Get him!
Don't let him talk to you like that! Have him!
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna have to stay off the streets if I want to avoid trouble.
Spread out! There's a rogue soldier on the kill, and we're going to find him.
You! Murdering scum! Come on, lads!
Drop your weapons!
Yeah! Stand down! Stand down or die!
Stand down? Just who do you think you are? We are Praetorians!
Go! 59!
How many more?
About 100 or so. Up on Veer or Gusty, someone drew Nero's face on a horse's ass. Not a good idea. Talk about collective punishment. We're burying the whole street.
Help us. There's no clean water, no sanitation, no bedding, and food. What food? I have to beg for it. Are you lost, stranger?
No. I'm home.
Not like you remember it, though, eh? Nothing is in Rome now.
You see, Marius, it's not always in distant lands that our greatest enemies lurk.
Who are you? Why did this happen? My father was a hero of Rome.
Your father was a great general and a popular senator. Too popular, perhaps. The Emperor is a jealous man. A petty man. Your father lived to serve Rome. Emperor Nero serves only himself. He seeks power for the sake of power. He believes himself a god. A cold wind from the north whispered poisonous words in the Emperor's ear. Your father and other like-minded men wanted to return Rome to its people. So the Emperor had them murdered. After all, that is what emperors do. The spoils of his greed were divided between his sons, Basilius and Commodus. He lavished upon them great powers and responsibilities for which they were unworthy. Rome is failing its children, Marius. You are a vital piece in the game of man. And you, like all of us, have a role to play. Damocles, spirit of vengeance. The fate of the Empire is in your hands. Save Rome. Save Rome from them.
Thank you.
needed entry to the Emperor's tournament. This could be granted by just one man, so I paid him a visit.
Damocles?
I come for the tournament.
Ah! You're a gladiator.
The mythical armor is... it's a fine touch indeed. You gave me quite the... Only the most skilled fighters can enter the tournament. Let me see if you fight as well as you dress.
Please! In case you're not clear on the rules, backstabbing, cock punching, eye gouging, poison blades! Do them all! I don't care! Kill or be killed, just make it a spectacle! And please, I beg you, entertain me!
My brother Commodus may have a contender here. Bravo! This just keeps getting better. Bring on the next act! The champion of the arena, all the way from the top, Eustinius!
Watch yourself. This one is serious.
Entertain me.
Yeah. think my brother Commodus may have a contender here.
Bravo! This just keeps getting better.
Bring on the next act!
The champion of the arena, all the way from the campus. Eustinius!
No!
This one is serious.
Just... 3
executions, please! In case you're still on the rules. Backstabbing, cock-punching, eye-gouging, poison breaks! Do them all! I don't care! Kill or be killed. Just... Brother Commodus may have a contender here.
Bravo! This just keeps getting better.
Bring on the next act!
A champion of the arena, all the way from Batavia. Eustinius!
This one is serious.
escalating. Come, meet me in my quarters. You want to fight for your emperor, and you shall.